This morning, an investigation is underway on 10th Street in Medford. Thanks for choosing Newswatch 12 Midday. I'm Brinkley Hill. The accident happened just after 6 a.m. A small SUV was driving on 10th Street and hit someone standing in the middle of the road. The person hit was taken to the hospital with a critical head injury. The driver stayed at the accident and is now fully cooperating. The section of 10th Street has been closed this morning for the investigation.